Revelio.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to...
Welcome. Do let me know if I can be of any assistance at all. What can I do for you today? Hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Hello, Mr. Pippin. You need help with a delivery?
Yes, I do. A capable student such as yourself should have no trouble making the trip to Cambridge. It's just south of Hogwarts.
What do you need delivered?
Fatima Lawang ordered a few invisibility potions. I used to go myself, but lately Fatima has taken to turning every visit into an argument. Constantly complaining about the quality of my stock. But how can I maintain excellence when she orders so often, giving me no time to brew? If you take this rather irritating task off my hands, I'd happily allow you to claim the delivery fee from Fatima.
I'd be happy to help with the delivery.
You've no idea how grateful I am, truly. Here are the invisibility potions she requested. Hopefully she won't give you too much trouble. She's a talented potioner in her own right. I dare say I wouldn't mind...
I wonder who lives here. Revelio.
Aren't you the student who ran all those goblin loyalists off? I can't tell you what a relief.
Incendio. Potato. Stupefy. Revelio. Revelio. Incendio. I should investigate. Revelio. Revelio.
I cannot thank you enough for all you did to get my carts returned to me. I've been painting and painting. incredible how such darkness can inspire such beauty. Appreciate you stopping by. Be sure to visit me again, won't you? Appreciate you stopping by. Be sure to visit me again, won't you?
Revelio.
A galleon? Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this.
Revelio.
That Pippin should have been here by now.
Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin.
Revelio. Revelio. Incendio. Protego. Stucci. Accio. Incendio. Stucci. Incendio. Incendio. Levioso. Incendio. 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 Revelio. Revelio.
Always late, that Pippin. That Pippin should have been here by now.
Leviosa.
Always late, that Pippin.
Accio.
The tales of Beedle the Bard still ring true today.
That Pippin should have been here by now.
It's like a place right out of a storybook.
That Pippin should have been here by now.
Madame Luang, I have a delivery from J. Pippin's potions.
Sent a child to do his work for him, did he? Always cutting corners and taking the easy way out. Did he have you brew them for him as well? Doesn't matter. You could probably do it better than he can anyway.
Why do you keep ordering from him if you think the quality to be inferior?
It would seem I have more and more customers who are trying to stay out of sight. I'm not one to judge. You can simply imagine the stress I'm under to deliver quality products. Unlike some vendors, I strive to keep my customers satisfied.
Here are the potions you requested.
You think it's so simple? I know Pippin is always trying to cheat his customers. Cutting corners to save some galleons for himself at the expense of quality. You'll not be getting a canut out of me until you prove the potion works. Drink it.
I'd rather not, but if you insist, so be it.
I do insist.
Thank you.
It seems to have worked.
Well, I suppose that will do.
If the demand for potions is as high as you say, have you considered being easier to work with? Perhaps combining your recipes and skills?
Not a chance. That ne'er-do-well had his shop handed to him. The rest of us had to make our own way. I'll not give him the benefit of my hard work and gumption. If he fails on his own, so be it.
You mentioned that more and more customers are trying to stay out of sight.
Well, I can't speak for all of them. If I were you, I'd forget.
Very well. I shall let Mr. Pippin know I delivered the potions as requested.
You do that.
What do you have for sale?
What are we looking for today? This will do just fine. Thank you for